tea, two sugars, and honey, please, Sir Windsor. Kiss cup like this most every day.
A funny mystery shook up a blonde Heather on the way to the forum in spring. AKA our top six are Heather, all shook up, legally blonde, a funny thing happened on the way to the forum, spring awakening, and the mystery of Edwin Drew.
For 20 minutes.
I just want to preface this by saying I love this show, and if we did it, I'd stop tears of joy because it's beautiful. But I think one thing we need to think about is the maturity. And not that as an organization we can't do stuff like that, but we're asking two 18-year-olds to go on stage and act like they're having non-consensual sex. And what does that say about us?
We could like work with like anti-bullying and stuff, but then if they see the show when we're like making jokes about it, it just kind of makes me nervous.
Freaking love the 1980s. Like, all of the moms will love this show. Like, all of the moms.
Try to describe what this show is about in a sentence or two, and it's literally impossible.
I'd be very nervous in doing Heather's because I think that it's going to be very taxing on whoever is playing Veronica specifically. She has to melt a high, I think it's a G, G sharp.
It's a big set. Yeah, it's a big asset. But, like, that's a challenge. And, like, I'm kind of the challenge.
That's what we really want to focus on, the cast members being open with each other and handling this kind of topic.
While that's good in theater, it's good to have like a show that makes you think. Sometimes people just want to go and have a good time.
It's going to be a challenge, but if we kill it, like I know we can, then it's going to be awesome.
FYP or spaghetti?
The top three shows in a song.
Definitely FYP.
Spaghetti!
Who are you?
His lips are sealed. FY sealed. There goes the FY key over his FY shoulder. FY hair. FY fan. FY spaghetti. FY glass. FY miles. What's she
called? Would you rather live in that loaf of bread or perform with FYP?
Live in the loaf of bread.
How could you ever do that to me? You know it's the loaf of bread, but I can't say that in a documentary.
How do you feel about Heather's?
It is so exciting! I know.
He's taking it back to the 80s, ladies and gentlemen. This is real. This is happening.
He told me it was going to be cats.
I am so excited! I'm so excited!
Guys!
I'm ready to party!
It's a surprise!
It was actually shocking.
I'm bamboozled.
Only at the Spaghetti Warehouse.
We love FYP!
Yay! And
Heather's!
FYP's doing it, and that means it's going to be the best Heather's I've ever seen.
In Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focus, EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
Is that a camera?
Just two FY people saving the day. Once
my
again.
Acres of a land by the tree. It made me hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd
guys,
leave it all.
Guys, we're here.
Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away.
We are at the retreat, and there are these on the ground, and they are cutting.
If you just say the words, I'll up and run over to you.
We are at the retreat.
Ooh,
we are at the retreat.
Give me one good reason why I should never make a change.
Hashtag no phones.
disconnect.
Baby, Fox. If you want me, then all of this will go.
I'm gonna leak.
Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you want me, then all of this will go. My friends and family, they don't understand. They fear they'll lose so much if you take my hand. But for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change.
It was a vulture, Mama. It was a vulture.
Revolution.
Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away.
Everybody here means a lot to me.
My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest.
Family.
Golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you.
Ooh,
I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
5, 6, 7, 8. Do it, give, give, give. Give me more. Open the door. You're in the closet, but not anymore. Tell me something that you told your friends, because this might be your last chance. Oh, alright.
Kiss me.
Because this is such a big show and there's so many characters that need like triple threats. You know, you need to be a powerhouse singer, a great dancer, amazing actor. So we're worried, but we've seen so much talent. And the thing I'm most excited for is to go into callbacks and finally put all those talented people to specific roles and see how they really take over that character. It's gonna be so good.
Six. Sweet.
It has been a wild night, and I am just so excited to meet them and make it official, and they're just so talented. What an amazing group of people.
Right now, Aaron and I and everyone else are waiting for the new
cast and crew first years.
And I'm very excited.
We're really pumped.
Yeah!
Thought I would know better. That's wishful thinking. Thought there'd be no pressure. That's wishful drinking. Is anything forever? Or just a feeling? What have I been so afraid of? I don't know. From Brooklyn to New York. Stay American, let me express, and I keep it as loud as a total request. And they ask me these questions like, how do you do it? Pressing the road and the music. Truth is, I'm always up. I'm always
so happy that all of you came out to go through a pretty grueling audition process. Interview for stage crew and audition for pit. So we are so happy to announce that we finally have introduced the cast, crew, and pit of Heather!
I live life like my blood type B positive. These days something got me feeling quite the opposite. Music like my heroin, but all I hear is poppy shit. Time to get up on the big notion, but it's poppy.
Hi, I'm Caroline. I'm Heather.
Hi, I'm Colin.
Hi, everyone. I'm Elena.
Hello, I'm Molly. I am a Heather.
What's up, guys? I'm CJ. I'm a
Heather.
I'm Taylor.
I'm a Heather.
I'm Kyle.
I'm Katie. I'm from Germany.
My name is Grant.
Yeah, Grant!
Oh, I'm Heather Chandler.
I am on the crew.
I'm Heather McNamara.
I'm in the ensemble.
Fun fact
is that I almost died.
I broke my nose 3 times.
Once I very successfully burped and farted at the same time.
I sprained my wrist trying to take off my pants.
So like I see numbers and letters and stuff in colors.
I'm a limbo master.
My name is David.
Hi everyone, I'm Andrew.
Hi, my name's Austin. I'm Heather.
Yeah, I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
Yeah. I'm most excited to just like meet everyone and have like a great experience here.
Oh, I'm most excited to, like I said, I come from a really small town and missing that tight-knit community feel, and I'm so ready to have it all with you.
Once in a while I ask myself, what am I?
So, alright, so right now, we are in the magic moments before all these matches are being made. This is right before all the Heathers are coming in. We're so excited. I'm ready for my baby. I'm just so ready.
So a lot of excitement, a lot of yelling. It's very loud. I don't think you're allowed to be calm here. So.
Oh,
about adoption. And then it just came to me. Why shouldn't I just adopt a street?
Looking for trash.
Some people ask me why I come to this event, Adopt Street, when I don't even put clothes on. But I'm really just here for moral support and entertainment. I just know my strengths, and I think I should be valued as a team player.
About the FYP Adopt a Street is how we all come together to pick up trash
and adopt our little street.
That's what we do.
We help the community, make it a better, safer place for all of us.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming.
Okay, everybody got that? Feel, have a feeling for the rhythm?
Living for tomorrow, lost within a dream,
trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems that love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the rain, let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again, cause love makes the world feel good. Chasing after rainbows, somewhere in the sky.
Okay, so we're building the set and painting it here at the Facility for Student Amenities, let's say. And it's just a group of crew people and staff, and we are enjoying painting what will become the Heather's set.
Show, and when you sit down and you look up at the stage, like, we did that. Like, that's something that we made. And, like, that is such a cool feeling. And I'm so happy to be able to do this. Like, it's just, look at everyone dancing right now. Look at this. Like, we have fun, you know?
What do you want the most?
Grilled cheese.
Yeah. Grilled cheese,
obviously.
I want a grilled cheese.
Obviously.
Grilled
so we're cheese. Here. We're solving problems out here at Syracuse University.
We are.
Hungry
saving the world one grilled cheese at a time.
One sandwich at a time.
Two
pieces of bread.
One piece of cheese.
Yeah. Actually, a lot of love is all I need.
Six, five, six, seven, eight. Two pieces of bread. One piece of cheese. Whole lot of love. That's all I need for my grilled cheese. Grilled cheese,
for FYP.
Grilled cheese. Mama, I'm on my knees. Pretty, please.
For FYP.
Grilled cheese.
Tell me what's going on.
Hi, yeah, we're about to go perform in the dining halls. We're about to perform Shine a Light, and this is my big solo.
Huh? And
yeah, this is my solo. I'm actually playing Miss Fleming.
Shine, 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 shine,
right now, I am outside of this. It's cold. Fire. Very good. And we're doing really well. We're going through the whole show. It's, you know, it's a lot of work getting into the pit, but it's going to be worth it. It's going to be amazing. And there's only 10 more days till the show. You should come. I sing a song. And everyone else sings a song. We all sing songs, and we all do dances, and we all speak words.
Honey, what you waiting for? Welcome to my candy store. Time for you to prove you're not a loser anymore. Step into my candy store.
What's going on? What's going on?
We're on a break right now.
We're at
the Sitz Row right now.
What does that even mean, though?
We almost finished Act 1. It's German. Only 8:30, so we're making good time.
We're killing it.
We're killing it. We are killing it. 8:27.
Heathers. FYP 2016.
How's it going, Miss Nan?
So smooth. So smooth.
Rachel's gonna hate that.
Just look at them glow. We're begging you, don't make my balls so blue.
Heather, this could be our final chance. Always be savage, she's
incredible work today. Tech Week's gonna be wild, but that's what SysProbe is for, to iron out some of the problems and issues that we might be having. Oh, you're incredible. I love you all.
Hey! I get broads in Atlanta, Trisha Dublina, sipping Fanta, credit cards in the scammers.
So can you tell me what time it is?
It is like 7:45 in the morning.
And what's going on?
We are putting down the Marley and we are about to move the set in.
It's really early.
What time is it?
It's too early, that's what time it is. It's 8:06 and we're loading the set in, and the set is pretty freaking cool.
Stick it on the lens now.
We are going back to physical plant for the last time today. Our entire set has been moved into physical plant. We're just going to double check everything. Then we're going to go back to Shine and put it all together.
Yay!
I painted that.
This looks fab.
It does.
Look, this is like an accordion.
But we only have 9 minutes.
Yeah, bring it off stage and start doing that.
Hey, I thank you, but I need to bring that credit.
How are you going so far?
You know, it's going. In denial that it's really happening, but they're here. So that means that we're going to start soon.
Oh my goodness! Whoa! Ah! Oh my God! Tennis! Tennis is amazing!
God, this is awesome!
What if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound? What if we're hard to find? What if we lost the minds? What if we let them fall behind and they're never found? And when the lights start flashing like a photo booth and the stars exploding, we'll be fireproof. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, the truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours.
Opening night. I'm absolutely pumped. This show has been a dream for me, a dream come true. And I think the cast is really, really feeling it tonight. The last couple nights we've been getting ready, and it's become real in the last couple days. And there have been some moments over the last few days of Tech where I've stopped and said, "This is incredible." So tonight they get to see all of their hard work pay off, and I think they're going to do amazing. I'm so happy for them, honestly, because they certainly earned it.
How are you feeling on this night?
The energy right now is amazing.
How's it right now? Before the first show, I'm a little nervous. My tummy is like full of butterflies. But I think butterflies are good. And then there's that.
Please God, tell me what dreaming.
literally college and FIP are like synonymous. Like, it's just the people that this organization is about. And I've met so many amazing people that just mean so much to me.
And you fall in love with people that are older than you, and you fall in love with people that are younger than you, and to watch them grow up and just wow you every year is such a treat. And I would not trade being in this organization and meeting all of these people for anything in the world. And I just know that we are the luckiest people.
This is a family like you've never seen it. You guys are gonna be with each other for the rest of your life, whether you're physically with each other or you're apart. You meet your best friends. And your cast, your mentee. And those relationships are the ones that you're gonna remember from your college career. And I'm so lucky that I've gotten to share with every one of you guys.
Merci beaucoup, muchas gracias, y au revoir. Thank you.